Hey everybody, this is A5E26 here, and I'm making this video because I have a bit of an update on the camera situation. Now, I found out from one of the librarians that the guy who stole my camera has been arrested. And I did go to the police station today. But the one cop, I had to sign a statement, and he said he will be working on it. And I think he said if they find him or it, he will be getting in touch with me, so I'll see what will be going from there, and I'll see what happens.